Storm sprang up and knocked out the internet. Doesn't usually take much more than a little bit of rain shower sometimes. Just thought I'd get this on video because there's a tornado watch until 10 o'clock at least, I believe, right now. Okay, that's west. And the storms are coming out of the southwest. Right now they'd be down around Memphis, which is about 83 miles that direction. So just thought it was strange that the wind has been still kind of rough out here. I got slippers on, I'm not gonna walk out in the wet grass. Garden will flood again tonight. It's gonna rain tonight and tomorrow also. So let me go out the front. I'm gonna go through the house. Wind is still blowing pretty bad out here. I was gonna put that video on the internet and I messed up because of that. Now it's on Reel, it's on Windows Media Player or something like that. I can't get it onto YouTube. So I'm gonna change that off with this one. Hear the wind? All the little hummers gotta be up in the trees. They were down here getting their food. Wind chimes. That wind was blowing. I'm really surprised that a branch didn't come off this tree right here. The year before last, every time we had a storm, branches would just come off, big branches too, come off that tree right there. The wind's starting to pick up again. I'm out here. Let's sit down. Focus on that train. That's the end of it right there. That's the crossing a mile away from us. Well, it's 20 after 8 p.m. on May 24th, 2015, Central Time. like I said, we got tornado watch until 10 o'clock. Some other areas had till midnight.
There's a bird up there. I see it up there.
Oops, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make it get out. I'll go back in the house. It's gonna have eggs up there. They're gonna make a nest. They have made a nest. I mean, you look out there, the wind really took that plastic. I had folded up. I just had home shovel and bow rake. The wind is already blowing the mess around. You see that stuff off in the field. That's why, even if it's raining, there's wind out here. I say it's all over. I'm also going to come back to its nest.